tale as old as time. True as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared, Beauty and the Beast.
Thank you. Beyond the barricade, is there a world you long to see? Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Do you hear the people sing? Sing the songs of angry men.
Transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside the castle with the magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, for it would bloom for many years. He could learn to love another and earn their love in return. By the time the last petal fell, the spell would be broken. But if not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
How is your wife?
I'm still saying.
Stubbornest piece of... Ah! Papa.
I'm about ready to give up on this hunk of junk.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will. And you'll be a world-famous inventor.
You really think so?
You know I do. I always have.
Well, we'd better get cracking. This thing's not going to fix itself. Now, where'd I put that dog-legged clencher?
Papa.
So tell me, did you have a good time today?
Oh, yes. I got a new book.
You do love those books.
Well, they take me off to places with adventure and mystery and romance and happy endings. Papa, if I ask you a question, will you answer me honestly?
Don't I always?
Do you think I'm odd?
Odd? My daughter, odd? Now, where would you get an idea like that?
I don't know. Just that, well, people talk.
They talk about me too. No, I'm not odd nor you. No family ever saner, except one uncle who, well, maybe let that pass. In all you say and do, you couldn't make it plainer. You are your mother's daughter, therefore you are class.
So I should just accept I'm simply not like them.
They are the common herd, and you can take my word. You are unique, creme de la creme. No matter what you do, I'm on your side. And if my point of view is somewhat misty-eyed, there's nothing clearer in my life than what I wish and feel for you. And that's a lot, no matter what.
No matter what they say, you make me proud. I love the funny way you stand out from the crowd.
It's my intention, my invention, shows the world out there one day just what we've got, no matter what. Now some may say all fathers just exaggerate,
that every daughter's great.
Well,
and every daughter tends to say her father's tops.
She pulls out all the stops to praise him, and quite rightly. No matter what the thing, we've come this far. I pray that you remain exactly as you are. This really is a case of father knowing best.
And daughter too.
You're never strange.
Don't ever change.
You're all I got.
I made you a scarf. for good luck.
Now I know, Owen. I'll get all those places that you've read about in your books. Well, I'm off.
Bye-bye, Papa.
Bye-bye, Belle.
Be careful.
Oh, Belle, you know I always am. Prize is nearly mine, it's quite my best invention, so simple yet complex, so massive yet so small. This triumph of design will be my old age pension. That is, providing I can find the fair at all. I must have missed a sign. I should have paid attention. That's not a nightingale, and not a mating call.
Lumiere, as master of the household, I demand that this stop right now. Godswear, do you have any idea what the master will do if he finds out that we let a stranger in? Godswear, calm yourself, see master.
You will never have to know.
As I said, you will never find out.
Should we hide enough?
No, no. My little friend, do not hide. Remain calm. We have no reason to panic.
Lumiere is right. We have absolutely no reason to panic.
There's a stranger here!
Master! Allow me to explain. You set up on my boots. It was cold!
Who let him in?
Master, may I take the option to say that? I was against from the beginning.
Who dared disobey me?
Both of you!
You have all betrayed me. Who are you?
Maurice!
What are you doing in my castle?
I lost my way in the woods.
You are not welcome here.
Sorry. I'll just be on one.
Tidius! This...
Oh, no, no.
You've come to stir at the feast, haven't you?
No, I was just looking for a place to stay!
Oh, I'll give you a place to stay!
It can't be true! I don't believe it! Why would you go and do a thing like that? I can't bear it! I simply can't bear it! Oh, Gaston, say it's so!
It's so. Girls! Don't tell me a little thing like me getting married is going to change your feelings for me.
Oh, no!
No! Never!
And we'll still have our little rendezvous?
Oh, yes! Yes! Always!
Good. Then I guess if we're going to have a wedding, I have to propose to the bride. Girls! Run along. Oh, Belle! Hello? Belle? Hello, Belle.
Oh, Gaston. What a pleasant surprise.
Isn't it, though? I'm just full of surprises. For you, mademoiselle.
A miniature portrait of you. Oh, Gaston, you really shouldn't have.
Don't mention it, though. You know, there is not a girl in town who does not want to be in your shoes. This is the day your dreams come true.
What could you possibly know about my dreams, Gaston?
Plenty! You've been dreaming just one dream nearly all your life. Hoping, scheming, just one theme. Will you be a wife? Will you be some he-man's property? Good news, that he-man's me. This equation, girl plus man, doesn't help just you. Women can have their uses too, mainly to extend the family tree. Pumpkin, extend with me. We'll be raising sons galore.
Inconceivable.
Each built 6'4".
Unbelievable.
Each one stuffed with every Gaston gene.
I'm not hearing
you'll
this.
You'll be keeping house with pride.
Just incredible.
Each day gratified.
So incredible.
That you are part of this idyllic scene. Picture this. A rustic hunting lodge. My latest kill, roasting on the fire. My little wife, massaging my feet. While the little ones play on the floor with the dogs. We'll have 6 or 7.
Dogs?
No, Belle. Strapping boys, like me.
Imagine that.
I can see that we will share all that love implies. We shall be the perfect pair, rather like my eyes. You are face to face with destiny. Lead to the best things in
Who does?
Happening faster to some of yourselves. You remember Michelle?
Well, she was always too vain about her looks. That's exactly what she's become.
A vanity.
Little chores. A mirror of the works.
And you remember Jean-Claude?
Who?
Jean-Claude, servant. Not too bright. Dumbass.
Dumb as a brick.
Oui, the whole wall.
Jean-Claude's a brick wall?
Oui, over there in the kitchen, behind the stove.
Oh my.
And Guillaume, the houseboy?
Mealy-mouthed little bootlicker. I never liked him ever anyway. He was always grumbling at the master's scheme.
He's a doormat.
Perfect.
It is happening faster with some of the others. We are not far behind. Slowly but surely, we will all become things.
But why did we get dragged into this whole spell business? It's not like we threw that old beggar woman out of her ear.
No! But are we not responsible for making him the way he is?
Suppose you're right.
All I know is, I will eventually melt away to nothing. I just hope that some bad to be is left as the master finally breaks his spell.
We've got to hold on, man. We've got to hold on.
Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
It's a girl.
Yes, of course I can see it's a girl.
It's a girl! I'm Mademoiselle!
Yes, master of the house, I demand that I say the first word. Yeah, I demand that I say the first word. Shirley, that's all I'm asking for.
I'm no reason.
Mrs. Potts, did you hear? Sarah said go up Mr. Castle.
See, I told you, and she's your friend, too.
Well, I don't know that sucked.
This is the one. The girl we have been waiting for. She's come to break the spell.
Wait a minute, let's not get hasty.
After all these years, go to us every day.
Come here. Stop it, stop that. Stop it.
We should tell the other hands, no?
Yes, my
lord. Yes.
No, no, no. Leave here, I mean, yes. No. Wait a minute.
Hello? Is anyone here? Please, I'm looking for my father.
Belle? Is that you?
Papa?
How'd you find me?
Your hands are like ice. We have to get you out of here.
You must leave this place.
Who's done this to you?
There's no time to explain. You must go.
I won't leave you here. Who's there? I know someone's there. Who are you?
The master of the castle.
Then you're the one responsible for this. Let my father go at once.
I'm the master of the castle. I do not take orders from anyone. Throw her out!
No! Wait! Forgive me!
No, please!
Please, can't you see he's not well?
Then he should not have trespassed here.
But he's an old man. He could die.
He came into my home uninvited, and now he shall suffer the consequences.
No! Please, I'll do anything!
There's nothing you can do.
Anything?
I said there's nothing you can do.
Take me instead.
How?
What did you say?
Take me instead.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You would do that? You would take his place?
If I did, would you let him go?
Yes. It was promised to stay here. Forever.
No!
Forever?
Forever! Or he dies in the dungeon.
Wait a second. Step into the light.
Make your choice.
No, listen to me. I'm old. I've lived my life.
You have my word.
Done. Take him to the crossroads.
No! Please! No! Take me instead! Let him go!
Don't worry!
No!
I
no!
Please!
Please!
Not yet! No! No. Papa!
Please!
Please!
Let him go!
No. Let him
no.
go! Please!
No.
Please!
No.
Please!
No.
Please!
No!
No! Papa!
Let him go! Please! Take me!
What?
I said, please.
I was thinking, since the girl will be with us for some time, we can offer her a more comfortable room.
You didn't even let me say goodbye.
What?
I'm never going to see him again. And I didn't even get to say goodbye.
I'll show you to your room.
My room? But I thought...
Do you want to stay in the dungeon?
No.
Then follow. You follow me! This is your home now. I hope you'll be comfortable here. Free to go anywhere you like, except the West Wing.
Why? What's in the West
Wing? It's forbidden! You must never set foot there, do you understand?
Yes!
Do you understand?
Yes!
Good. This is your room. If you need anything, my servants will tend you. And one more thing. You will join me for dinner tonight. And that is not a request.
Papa, I will stay, but I don't deserve to lose my freedom in this way, you monster. If you think that what you've done is right, well then, you're a fool. Where I should learn to be happy. even when we grow old. Home should be where the heart is. Never were words so true.
More than I can bear.
More beer?
What for?
Nothing helps. I'm disgraced.
Pooh, you never guess on. You've got to pull yourself together. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy you love to be, you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no one in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. Hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's next as incredibly thick as Gaston. There's no one in town half as madly perfect up your paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on.
No one's
got swell cleft in his chin like Gaston.
As a specimen, yes, I'm intimidating.
I wanna die that Gaston.
Give five for us, give 12
and kiss. Gaston is the best and the rest is all tricks.
No one likes like Gaston, doesn't like Gaston.
In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston.
I've got biceps to spare.
Not a bit of him, scraggly or strong.
That's right, and every last inch of me's covered in hair.
Nobody hits like Gaston, Gaston wins like Gaston.
In a spinning match, nobody spits like Gaston.
I'm especially good at expectorating.
10 points for Gaston.
When I was a lad, I ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. And now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a Bell locked in a dungeon.
A beast! A terrible monstrous beast!
Is it a big beast?
Hideously ugly!
And sharp, cruel fangs!
Yes! Yes! Will you help me? Will you help me?
Relax, old man! We'll help you out.
Thank you. Bye! I'm going to get out myself!
It's always good for a laugh.
Crazy old man. I'm afraid I've been thinking
a dangerous pastime.
I know, but that wacky old coot is Belle's father, and his sanity is only so-so. Now the wheels in my head have been turning since I looked at that loony old man. See, I promised myself I'd be married to Belle, and right now I'm evolving a plan. If I...
Yes?
We...
No, would she?
Yes!
Now I get it!
Let's go!
No one plots like Gaston,
takes two shots like Gaston,
lives to persecute harmless crackpots like Gaston.
Yes, I'm endlessly wildly resourceful.
As down to the death you descend,
I won't even be mildly remorseful.
Just as long as you get what you want in the end.
Who has brains like Gaston?
Entertains like Gaston.
Who can make up these endless refrains like Gaston?
And his marriage we soon will be celebrating. My
get back to work!
You turn.
I can't!
Tell me what?
Now, try to relax.
But...
Is there something on your back?
What on earth are you talking about? What is that? Get it off of me!
It appears to be a winding angle of sorts.
Well, get it off of me! What do you mean, you cannot? It wasn't there last night when I went to bed. Why is this happening to me?
The spell, I'm afraid.
Just try to relax, my friend.
Okay, relax. Relax. How am I supposed to relax with this winding pendant on my back? Is there no dignity left for me? What is going to go next? My mind?
My friend. Remain calm.
I'm frightened, Mimir.
I know, my friend. You are not alone.
We're all in this together.
It's time for dinner, where is she? Perhaps I should go see. It won't be a minute. I asked her to come down. What's taking so long?
Try to be patient, Master. She has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Master, have you perhaps considered that this girl may be the one to break the spell?
Of course I have!
Perfect. So, you fall in love with her, she falls in love with you, and then, poof! The spell is broken and we are human again by midnight!
Yeah, it's not that easy. These things take time.
We do not have time! Have you seen the rose? It has already begun to wilt.
It's no use. She's so beautiful and I'm... Well, look at me.
Here's a point.
You have to help her see past all of that.
I don't know how.
Well, you could straighten up. Try to act like a gentleman.
Impress her with your rapier, we...
But be gentle.
Shower with compliments.
But be sincere.
And above all...
What?
You must control your temper.
Well?
What?
Where is she?
Oh, yes, the girl. Well, circumstances being where they are, she's not coming.
What did you say?
She's not coming. She's not coming.
We'll see about that.
That's it.
Stand aside, Lumiere. I thought I told you to come to dinner.
I'm not hungry.
You're hungry if I say you're hungry.
Don't be ridiculous. You can't go around ordering people to be hungry. It doesn't work like that.
I can.
Besides, it's rude.
Oh, rude, is it? Then how about this? If you do not come to dinner...
Whoa! Master!
Master!
Perhaps this is not the best way to win the girl's affections.
Why is she being so difficult? Why are you being so difficult?
Why are you being such a bully?
Because I want you to come to dinner!
So you admit you're being a bully, Dee? Breaths, Master Dee!
An attempt to be a gentleman.
I'll try one more time. Would you be so kind as to join me for dinner? Please.
No, thank you.
What? Then stop, Master! If she doesn't need with me, she doesn't need it all.
Master, please! Who are we kidding? Never do it again.
So it is yours.
Well, what would you two have us do? Give up? I can't give up until I see my daughter running through these falls again.
You're quite right, Mrs. Potts. Lumiere, we mustn't give up. Stay and watch the door, and if anything happens, inform me at once!
We won't get me home.
I asked nicely, but she refuses. What does she want me to do? Hey? Show me the girl.
I don't want anything to do with him.
It's no use. He'll never see me as anything. Anything but a monster. How long must this go on? This cruel trick of fate. I simply made one careless wrong decision. And then that witch was gone and left me in this state. An object of revulsion and derision. Hated, is there no one who can show me how to win the world's forgiveness? No. What did they say? Shower her with compliments. Impress her with your wit. Act like a gentleman. Act like a gentleman. Act like a gentle man.
You! Yeah!
Oh, that head. Come to me.
Jerry, you cut into the wig.
Do not think a little thing, spell like this, will change my affections for you. You know you really tickle my fancy.
Oh no!
Oh yes.
Oh no!
Oh yes.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! I've been burnt by you before.
Actually, madame, I am a little hungry.
I'll make for Mrs. Potts.
Fancy!
all right. I'll just go myself.
But what about the master? He won't like that.
I know.
Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Well, I'll just sing myself an aria! L'amore se misura del canino pintare bene a se vede il cuore che si vinca viene a ripare
Try to soup, all the fruits and food.
live. But Sam, who is not Sam, is not born. We send a soul to wait at home. Ah, those good old days when we were useful. Suddenly, those good old days are gone. 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much moss and dusting, needing exercise and chances
to use our skills.
Most days we just lay around, sick our soul. Glad we've got the lazy, you want to know, what's a daisy? Babette? Come to me, my love. Oh.
If
only he were here.
I'm nothing but a fool.
That was the last time a disaster like that was averted. Completely thanks to myself.
What's up there?
Oh, nothing at all of interest in the West Wing.
So that's the West Wing. I wonder what he's hiding.
Nice going.
Hiding? What an idea. Hiding?
If he wasn't hiding anything, it wouldn't be forbidden.
Perhaps the Mademoiselle would like to see something else.
We
have exquisite tapestries, Benny.
No, this is the wind. Perhaps you'd like to see the garden, or the
library,
or the kitchen. You understand the kitchen.
You have a library?
Oh, a library.
Yes, we have a library with books.
Oh, yes. Mountains of books, forests of books, cascades of books, cloud bubbles of books.
Books with pictures.
Books with... Four words you never be able to read in a lifetime.
Books from every artist who set a pen to Camille. I love the books.
The books, books, books.
Thinking I moved onward. if I can't love her. No spirit could win me, no hope left within me. Hope I could have loved her, and that she'd set me free. But it's not to be if I can't love her. Let the world be done with me.
Have the usual things.
flowers, chocolates, promises you don't intend to keep.
No! No, no. This girl is special. She needs something different. She needs...
What?
Well, say something about the dress, master.
It's pink.
Hey, compliment!
No! What a nice dress.
Thank you.
Belle, I...
Yes?
I have something to show you. But first, you must close your eyes. It's a surprise. Get here!
Feeling inside. I don't know what it is, but it makes me feel kind of bubbly.
That's hope, dear. I've been feeling it too.
Ah, we, my little friend. See, the day we have been waiting for may finally be at hand.
If only that were true, Lumiere.
Human again.
Human again?
Yes. Sleep as a means. Again, with some mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, she can spot you.
Which should cause several husbands alone, and I'll down off the shelf.
And can sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
Thank you. coming on such short notice, Madame Dawn.
Well, I don't usually leave the asylum in the middle of the night. This, fellow said you make your word right. What?
Look, I've got my heart set on marrying Dawn, but she needs a little persuasion.
Turn it down flat!
It's like this. And deny my honeymoon for the pretty thing I courted, refusing to swoon. So the time has come for a murky plan, for which I turn to a murky man.
Find that fiend.
Where better than the Maison de Rue? I don't take this girl for granted. There's no path I haven't hewn to a heart, no seed unplanted, no flowers unstrewn. But quite amazing to relate, she doesn't want me for her mate,
which forces him to contemplate
the Maison de Rue.
I don't wish to see a tattoos, but I don't see how I can. For I like people of I'm not a lonely heart club. I'm a cold, cold fish. I'm a nasty, vicious streak.
Please speak.
It's Belle's father who's your client. She adores the old buffoon. She'll be forced to be compliant.
She'll dance to your tune.
We'll get the daughter through the dead. You just pronounce the old boy mad.
And whoosh, she slammed up in your path. The Maison de
Rue. Do I make myself entirely clear?
It's the simplest deal of my career.
Put Maurice away and she'll be here in moments. In a dreadful state, she'll capitulate to me.
Oh, I'll be strapped in a bed of
meat very soon.
But please don't break him in heat or check in time.
So wait one night, she'll learn goodbye, she'll be my bride.
She'd rather die
than have her daddy.
Ossify in my sword itself.
So put the church raised glasses high to the Maison de Rue.
Tonight's night. Tonight you confess your love.
I'm not sure I can do that. You must.
You care for the girl, don't you?
More than anything.
Then why not tell her?
I can't. You must.
There will be beautiful music, romantic candlelight,
provided by Marcel.
And then when the moment is right.
How will I know when the moment is right?
You will feel
slightly nauseous.
No, no! You will feel it in the ear, Master. And you must speak from the heart.
I must speak from the... I can't! You must! What are you afraid of?
Nothing! Master.
I'm afraid she might... She might want... That.
Somehow, my prince, you must find the courage to take such a chance.
Master, look at the roads. There's such little time left. I'm not sure I can do this.
Perhaps this will bolster up your courage.
Well,
you can do this next day. I know you can.
Go! Go!
sire, I must say. Everything is going just swimmingly.
I let him go.
You what?
How could you do such a thing?
I had to, but why?
After all this time, he's finally learned to love.
Perfect. Let me sit in. Thought you'd break his spell, no?
It's not enough. She has to love him in return.
No spell has been broken, no words have been spoken, no point anymore if I can't love her. No hope she would do so, no dream to pursue, so I finally know that I shall always leave in this helpless state and condemned to wait.
Disappear for good, but
Thank you.
Doesn't matter now. Let them come.
Mon Dieu.
Why, thank you!
Here you go!
Thank you.
young man.
That was no ordinary young man.
That was a great.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
Come here.
Thank you.